What are the benefits you will get when you mix turmeric with black pepper? In this video, I will talk about the important benefits of using turmeric with black pepper daily morning. To know the complete details, and a simple recipe to prepare this drink, keep watching this video until the end. Before starting, I request you, please subscribe to this channel because we regularly upload health-related videos on this channel. And don't forget to press the bell icon, so you will get instant notification about the latest video upload. Turmeric and black pepper both are very popular spices, and used around the world since ancient times. If we talk about the particular about the turmeric, it's known as the queen of spice, which is often added to delicious curries recipe, especially in Asian cooking. It has been also used as natural medicine, for over 4,000 years. It's an active ingredient known as curcumin, which is known for its antioxidant and anti-inflammatory properties. It has one downside that turmeric has naturally low levels of bioavailability. On another side, black pepper known for its distinct taste and contains important ingredient piperine in it, which is known to increase the bioavailability of nutrients. When you mix black pepper with turmeric, that makes a fantastic combination, which balances the bioavailability of turmeric. That enhances the turmeric benefits and finally, it boosts your health. Let's discuss some important health benefits of consuming turmeric and black pepper mixture. Number 1. Relieves pain. Anti-inflammatory properties of turmeric help to reduce arthritis pain and speed up the healing process. Adding black pepper will offer a further boost to the process of pain relieving. It also helps to fight against various infections. Turmeric and black pepper mixture can treat chronic and nerve-related pains. Number 2. Control diabetes. Diabetes is a condition which can cause a possible damage to blood vessels. Researchers found that turmeric and pepper reduce the oxidative stress that damages blood vessels in the first stage. That because of curcumin and piperine ingredients. Number 3. Manage obesity. If you are looking for losing your extra weight, then use turmeric with black pepper. These combinations enhance the fat burning process and manage obesity. Black pepper can speed up metabolism and elevate the number of calories burned. Number 4. Prevents cancer. The mixture of turmeric and black pepper can prevent the risk of cancer. Curcumin plays the role of killing cancerous cells. It's reducing the risk of breast cancer cells, gastric and colon cancer cells and also leukemia cells. Indian people consume turmeric on a daily basis. This is probably why the incidence of cancer is low in India as compared to Western countries. Number 5. Prevents liver disease. Turmeric contains curcumin, which is a potent liver detoxifier. The liver is an important organ that is responsible for filtering the blood and flushing out toxins from the body. Turmeric ensures that there is no waste accumulated in the body. Number 6. Prevents gastric ulcer. When you mix up turmeric and black pepper together, that could help relieve gastric mucus damage, which is caused by peptic ulcers. Curcumin prevents the growth of certain bacteria that cause peptic ulcers. These are some of the benefits of consuming turmeric with black pepper. Now let's check out the recipe to prepare this mixture. You will need 500 milliliters of spring water, 1/2 teaspoon of ground black pepper and 1 teaspoon of organic ground turmeric. Preparation method. Simply mix these ingredients in the pan and simmer for 5 minutes. Allow this to cool slightly and drink every morning before breakfast. Always use organic turmeric, because some cheaper varieties are not much effective. I hope this natural drink helps to improve your health. And finally, let me know, are you going to try this combination? Write your answer in the comment section. If you like this information, please press the thumbs up button on the video to support us, and share this video with your friends and family. Stay fit, and thanks for watching this video.